Sasagun is a traditional Batak snack. It is classically produced from rice flour mixed with coconut and then roasted with brown sugar or just simple white sugar. Other flavors can be mixed also, such as pineapple and durian, nuts or according to one's own taste. Philosophy. Previously, the food was always prepared and given by parents to their children who were about to set out for abroad and also to those who would return home after being away overseas.